Thank you, Lord, for this day. There is so much to be thankful for, Father. So much request we make to you, Lord God. Instantly we let our fear and anxiety take hold when something doesn't go our way. There are many reasons why this happens. In all, the goal is to pray and praise His name but stay in faith that everything that is going wrong in our lives will be corrected. Keeping the faith and waiting, that is hard, no doubt about it. No one said saying yes to God and everything will be a breezy easy life. No, the challenges happen more, the spiritual attacks happen more. However, our Father in heaven is always watching, protecting, and walking with us. We have to pray on what we want, and wait for when it happens, on God's time, not ours. Sometimes what we pray for doesn't happen because has something better to give you. So wait and continue to pray and praise His name. I myself have tried to do things on my own understanding and most times it backfires. I do get mad at that moment. Then I go into my prayers, God shows me it's just not my time yet. I wait, I enjoy the blessings God has given me up to now and wait in prayer. I continue my life in the meantime. Philippians 4 verse 7, the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will guard your hearts and your minds in Christ Jesus. I pray for those waiting, stay in faith, continue to pray and praise in Jesus' name, look at your blessings and be thankful. Amen, amen, and amen.